Dude, what's your problem?
Punk-ass bitches is my problem.
I guess I've got myself a fan.
You end up smoking some baby street roach. All that shit's on you.
It's fan behavior. You're a fan.
You satisfied with your life?
Me? Yeah. I eat trash and I sleep in piss. Everything according to plan.
You're pressed, a little bit obsessed. I take you for a fan. You take me as I am. I wonder what's going through your head. I know that you're a mess, but secretly impressed. It's funny how the tables have turned. I know it's crazy, but I love it. So for now in return, I guess I've got myself a fan. It's fair.
Trickle down, that shit don't trickle.
I tried to make amends. I guess till then, I got myself a
friend. I know it's crazy, but you got something to lose. I don't. How's there any other outcome besides depression, drug addiction, or suicide? Wanna drop acid?
Hell no.
I'm the acid king.
And baby, even in the end, I tried to make amends, but I don't want to.
Fuck your shit.
I got myself a fan. It's fan behavior. You're a fan. As a result of my call.
Ayo, come out, man.
I'm not feeling very good. Could you maybe leave me alone?
Get out of the damn trash.